Welcome back to another video. In this video, I will show you how to set default USB configuration to transferring files or USB tethering in any Samsung Android phone. So if in any Samsung phone you want to enable it, I will show you in this video how you can easily do it. Before I start, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch the video and learn it.